what's up, everyone? This is AznKei, playing GTA San Andreas DYOM edition. Hi, lady, how's it going? Maybe I should stomp you at the side for the message. Oh, she just fell down. I'm sorry. Anyways, today I got a mission made by RedBaron, and the title mission is A Way Out, which is the first mission of his Blackmore Collection series. So, yeah. Before I'm gonna start playing this mission, I just want to remind you, the audience, that this mission pack requires custom sounds, custom mods, in order to get the right experience. And also, like, you have to put two files on the Clio folder. One I'm very familiar, which is the audio FX, I believe, which is very common in many different mission pack I play that requires it, and the height limit, which I'm not so familiar with it, but I still need to put it on in order to get the right experience of this mission. So yeah, you just drag and drop the appropriate files as described, and that's pretty much it. So anyways, I'm gonna start playing this mission right now. San Fierro, Blackmore Asylum, 8 PM. Everyone's wearing green.
I don't know what's real anymore. The thin line between reality and dream is blurred out. I don't remember who I was and what I did to get in here, but I always have the exact same dream.
That's very high. It's a good thing I didn't put the volume too high. It's kind of distracting. Wow, that's a whole map of San Andreas, man. Yeah, that's the issue when you play the remastered version. When you fly very high, you can see how tiny the GTA San Andreas map is. But do I like the size of this the whole map? So, am I going to die or what?
Oh no. Why is this happening to me?
Until one day.
What the fuck? At least I'm not falling. This place looks familiar.
Boy, if you can hear me, go to the cemetery.
Head to the cemetery and talk to the stranger. Who's talking that way? I mean, it's not the otter. It's not like some kind of professional voice actor. I mean, I'm not saying the otter is not a professional voice actor. I mean, if he is, he will make the dub for Dragon Ball Z, right? No, I don't think so. I mean, the voice actor for Dragon Ball Z, the American dub, it's already established, so you know who they are, in a way.
Ellen, you'll not escape me, this time. You can pretend you are Pedro Henry, come across some yo-y type of bullshit, pretend that you died in a motel, have a crazy girlfriend called Victoria, search for you, and come across some D14 assholes disguised as SWAT members, all a nonsensical fever dream. Bullshit. But the thing is, you should have died from dementia years ago. Only thing that happened is that you lost your memories, and your brain's desperately trying to fill in the gaps. If you want to wake up but see something beautiful before it, head to the pier.
What the fuck was that all about?
Get to the pier at Fisher Lagoon. Hey, where's the guy? Okay, whatever. Whoa, that hurts. All right, let's go there. Can I jump to the river? I don't think that would be useful.
A great white shark. What's it doing in San Andreas? Aren't they supposed to be at Vice City?
You're better off dead. You're suffering till the end of time. Give up.
Oh, here's a clone of mine. Well, I mean, they can be in San Andreas. I mean, it's based on California, right? San Andreas. And California has shark. Well, not really sure, but it has good weather. Just like in Florida, which Vice City is based off. I mean, not entirely of like the state of Florida, but like Miami, especially. He's dead.
I can fix this. I can make this better. Think. Funny. For a moment there, I forgot who I was. My face switched. I didn't used to look like this. I thought I was the killer. I thought I was a mobster. I thought I was a cop. I thought I was a patient. I thought, what am I?
Where should I go? And yeah, by the way, this is the Liberty City interior, for those who didn't know. That's why it's not shown on the map. It's actually an interior. Yeah, this mission was very popular in the main game because everyone thought like you were actually in Liberty City, but it's just an interior. I mean, that would be great if you have like the full map of Liberty City in GTA San Andreas.
How weird. I'm back at this city.
Get to Blackmore Asylum. Okay, I mean, that's a different city. I mean, it's San Fierro. Well, in a way, San Fierro and Liberty City, they are like similar in a way. Just like San Francisco and New York are. Yeah, for me, like San Francisco is like more like an economical hub of California compared to Los Angeles. Los Angeles for me is more like an entertainment hub of the states, or should I say the whole country. I mean, where this is where Hollywood is.
Wake up, Alan. Leave this horrid place. I'm giving you a second shot at life. Just trust me on this.
Oh, the smoke. Jump out the window. Alright, will do. Alright, sorry. Just want to fix my mic. Get into the banshee. Banshee's down there. I guess I can jump from here. I mean, fall from here. That's a good amount of damage, but it's alright. I mean, I'm still alive at least. Okay, go. I'm gonna take the banshee. Oh my god, get to the hiding spot of Flint Rage to lose the heat. Flint Rage? Where is Flint Rage? Wait, where? Oh, it's down there. Okay, gotcha. So I guess I have to go around like the highway. So I'm heading to the west. And I don't know why I'm heading east, but I have to go to the west. Get away from me. I mean, if I could go to Dorothy and then lose the heat. Yeah, this is what we'll do. Sorry, my bad. Because it's gonna be tedious to travel all the way. With 4-star white levels, man. I don't want to take too much risk. I mean, it is possible, but for the sake of safety, I rather go to the nearby spade spray. All right. Yeah, I'm losing heat. I mean, as long as I don't do any like careless crimes, accidents. Okay. He's gonna disappear. Come on, disappear. Thank you. Okay, so I'll just head out to the destination point. Go all the way here. Alright, cool. Guess I have to go to the left. Yeah, like this area, they have like some massive hills which you cannot really like go through, unfortunately. So you have to take the route here to go around. No, don't fall off the cliff. Very dangerous. Out of my way. Why are you blocking my way like this, man? Yeah, get out of here. Alright, so I just take that second route over here. God damn it. I mean, do I have to keep this vehicle in one piece? Wonder. There you go. Get inside the barn. Here?
Zombies? Fuck me.
Zombies? What? Oh shit. That sucks. Okay, I just need to kill... Oh wait, I have a chainsaw, so I'm just going to run over them. They're not doing anything. Unless I provoke them.
Oh wait, was just inbred tricks. At least I got this firepower. Maybe someone can help me in the city.
I really feel bad for those guys, man. They're always being depicted as bad guys. I think I said like in the other mission pack that yo, those character models deserve better than this, man. Like, at least of being allies or the main character. But no. They're being discriminated for being ugly, unfortunately. Alright, so we're in Los Santos. Yeah, okay, the checkpoint's not that big, but...
I should keep driving till I find something interesting.
Interesting, eh? What is interesting for you? Oh, up there? Okay, we'll do that. Let's go down. There you go.
Hey pal, stop your car for a moment. I think I saw your face before. Hold up, brother. How many years has it been?
Hop in. Maybe we can go drink some in the bar.
Sure, we can get you laundry on the way back.
Go to 10 green bottles and get them. Hey, you look like Claude. The main character from GTA 3. Yeah, I mean, they said they are brothers, but they don't really look alike. I mean, these guys just appear out of nowhere to that checkpoint. and apparently they're siblings. Yeah, it's down there, I know. I just do have to cross the bridge, you know. Maybe I'm going to see CJ at the same time. I mean, that's where he lives. In 1992, that is. Alright, here we are. Wow.
You okay, bro? You look stressed out.
I'm gonna be honest with you. I don't feel fine. I feel like shit. I forgot my own brother's name. I forgot what I used to do before the asylum. I forgot what got me. And to top it all off, the cherry on top of the cake. I don't know if this is real or not.
Calm down. It's fine. You're safe now. Tell me what happened.
I had these weird-ass dreams non-stop, day and night. Different ones or repeated ones. The one I remember the most was the one where I fell from San Andreas skies, seemingly falling. My death. Also, I had these weird dreams that had little stories in them, of which I'd spent the entire day telling you about them. Anyways, we done drinking, we oughta go.
Sure thing. Also, my name's Zachary.
Go to the laundromat, the Glen Park. Yo, man, this mission, like, it's... No kidding, it's long. I mean, I thought it was the traveling, but that's not the case. We're just doing lots of things in this mission. Anyways, wow, there's a clone of myself, I mean the main character, which is not surprising. I mean, he's like an ordinary pedestrian after all. Okay, laundromat. There you go.
Fine. Wait up a bit, I'll wash your old clothes.
There's a time limit? In 1 minute? I have to wait 1 minute? It's a bit long for me. Well, I mean, it takes that long in real life too. I mean, not in 1 minute, but 1 hour. In average. So I'm just going to watch what's going on here. Yeah, this area, it's there's a good amount of activity going on here. I mean, it's not really crowded. I mean, I'm not supposed to be surprised if it's not crowded, especially with a game like this that was made in 2004. I mean, if you put too many characters like on screen. Alright, I'm done. Let me get in so I can tell you where to be going next. Head to your brother condos at Radio. Condo? Is condo is a thing like back in 1992? Wonder. Yeah, I'm saying this because, you know, like, as in 2024, condos are a very common thing you see, especially like if you live in a city, you see like new skyscrapers, new buildings, they're like mostly condos, you know. So yeah, it becomes a thing like probably worldwide. I mean, you don't see like new skyscrapers that are mainly made for office. it's mostly like condos or hotels, pretty much. Yeah, like in my hometown, like, you know, Montreal, when it was like in 2013, like the skyline, it's like half as expensive that it is right now in 2024. Get into Zachary's room. Okay. How you doing? Oh shit. Someone has a... Yeah, come on, shoot, man. Yeah, it's pretty loud in a way. Kinda distract me. So, Zachary's room, right? I mean, why are we fighting Ballas anyways?
I'ma remove your ugly face, fool!
Thank you for surprising me. Thank you. Yeah, the actress is not so good, but it's alright. Yo, I gotta go out. Oh, there's a health pipe, but I gotta go through it because the guy's corpse is getting in my way. Oh, you have a shotgun? Really? Come on, man, stop blocking my way.
Listen, man. It's not safe. Lock yourself in this room. I'll go after
you. Okay, I'm on it.
Oh my god, where am I going? I'm following him here? Oh my god. Hope you reach your destination, man. It's been a while I'm doing this. Are you heading there, Alloway?
You're the wrong side, homeboy.
Oh my god. Okay. Everyone will have their turn. Thank you for the AKs. I think AKs are common weapons here. Yeah, I'm pretty so. I'm fine, I like AKs. No joke. I'm gonna grab all the AKs I can find here. Yeah, I can see the health pack over here. I don't think I'll be able to pick it up because my health is pretty much full. I mean, the only concern is the armor, but I'm still doing fine. So, when the mission's gonna be over? Like I said, I've already been through a lot here in this mission so far. Oh, you're the boss guy? Come on, just die. There you go. He's dead. But I have to kill the enemies up above here. There you go. There you go. Almost all of them is dead, except this guy, which I need to keep my distance a bit further. There you go. To be continued, which means that's pretty much the end of the mission. Thanks for watching, see you next time, guys.